the issues that are raised by AI and cloud computing most of the time, and this is something that I guess is shared almost all around the world, at least in international instances such as the UN or the NATO or the OECD.